turned the TV off in disgust. Shane Warne hammers St Kilda after unacceptable showing against Essendon. Shane Warne has joined those piling on St Kilda after a disastrous showing against Essendon, admitting that he was forced to stop watching at one point. Warne, like many St Kilda fans, was left stunned as Essendon hammered his side to the tune of 75 points at Marvel Stadium on Saturday, with Brett Ratten's side never leading. More. Gresham injured in horror outing for St Kilda. Sorry Fox Footy, but I just turned the TV off in disgust as I'm embarrassed at the lack of effort 2 weeks in a row from St Kilda, a furious Warne tweeted during the second half. So bloody disappointing. If you get outplayed, then so be it, we can all cop that. But the lack of effort and work rate is just unacceptable. Warne's tweet came after the Saints managed just 11 tackles in the first half, finding themselves in a 49-point hole at the main break, the team's lowest in 20 years. Former captain Nick Revolt also hammered his beloved side's performance, questioning their hunger compared to their younger Essendon opponents.